There's a stained tiki I did years ago. Got black teeth and eyes and a nose and then just kind of a light brown the rest of it. But it looks like the woodpeckers have been pecking that apart. That's an old piece of driftwood I carved. But you can see all the woodpecker holes in it, so there must be bugs in it, which is okay. Woodpeckers have to eat too, so that is a stained tiki. We have a couple of them. Wendy's daughter did one, and I did that one many moons ago.